think I might have a video. So she just hops right on hers.
Mine might be broken. She did something with her hand.
What?
She did something with her hand, like this.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to stabilize it, bro.
Yeah.
Good to meet you, bro. I'm gonna go live with some other people.
Okay, see you.
Come to Brazil, man. Brazil, yeah, baby! Bye. Let's go!
Let's go, man.
Remove you. Okay, bye.
To get them calibrated, so this puts me into a calibration mode. They're calibrating right now. How pretty! One thing to say is not to touch the wheel. Only thing I want to do is touch it. But look at me, I'm not being safe. Okay. It is power only from the wheel. Stand by. And then it goes into chocolate mode when you do slightly too.
Have you guys seen Joker? Man, I'm burnt. Sunburnt. I think it's also the facial products I'm using. My face is finally starting to dry out. I'm really pumped about it because then when it's done drying, it'll be nice and smooth. Joker was crazy, Brandon. Yo. Batch. Uncle Kyle. What's good? Yo, it is the future. Check it out. Fuck, wait. I'm trying to... How long does this need to calibrate, though? That's the problem. Wait 1 second.
Oh, my gosh. It sounds like I'm on a space...
Look at my shoes.
Hello. Build a parking garage.
So far, these things are trash. Segway.
So there's the charger. Okay, the charge is up.
Hey, you want to plug your Instagram?
Yeah,
Hey, plug it. Plug your Insta. Oski, the Posky. K-I-E, the Posker. The Posky.
Into balance mode when you slightly tip it. So let's see. I'm going to put this on because I'm supposed to do in the directions that I read. We'll put them down like this to get them calibrated. So this puts it into like calibration mode. They're calibrating right now. Look how pretty. One thing I did say is not to touch the wheel. Only thing I want to do is touch it. But look at me, I'm not. I'm being safe.
Great good times. Come on.
Standby mode. And then it goes into balance mode when you slightly tip it. So let's see. I'm going to put this on because... Yeah, no pets. I'm doing it.
Wife hit me today.
Goodness. Okay, so I'm a little unsteady because your legs. It's weird. How do I even explain? Oh, wow, there's a carpet over here. So my legs are doing something. It's like my legs are not communicating with not only my brain, but with each other. I'm not sure how to explain it, because basically, you just move your feet, and, like, it goes that way. And the thing is, I've used the Sanguine 9 blocks before, I've used the hoverboards before. The one thing I never really tried, although I did give it a shot, was the rocket shoes. Those were incredibly dangerous, because they went so fast. Whereas this is different, because you're not actually strapped into it. Your feet are free. They're free. Your feet are free. I'm gonna need to clear out all the furniture in my house now. Street ready. I should probably just do hallway first. Whoa, my legs are spreading apart. I did not want